very excited about it. To be perfectly honest, I've been in Melbourne for the last 5 days, and I'm really fucking pissed that I have to leave tomorrow. I'm going to Adelaide, and I hear Adelaide is kind of like, okay, but Melbourne has been goddamn fantastic. I've been enjoying the beautiful Chinatown. I went down to the beach and I saw the pier. I went all through Fitzroy. It's been fantastic. I bought dumb sunglasses. I've enjoyed your very funny colored currency, and I have to leave tomorrow, and I'm really fucking bummed about that. But I want to leave you with something, Melbourne. I want to leave you with an exciting bit of information. I know the entire world's in the middle of this giant global economic crisis, and we're all trying to figure out how we're going to get through this. I've got an answer for you. We're all going to get through this giant global economic meltdown together. And we're not going to do it by staying in school. We're not going to go by studying hard. We're not going to do it by getting a second job. No, none of that. The way that we're going to get through this giant global economic meltdown is stealing. Yep, stealing from people who have more money than you. All right? But there's a rule here. You can't just steal from strangers. Strangers are skeptical. Strangers will call the cops. I want you to steal from your friends and your family because they love and respect you and they'll fall for any line of bullshit to feed them. Good? Great? Great? We all in this together? Excellent. This song is about how after the show tonight, you're all going to invite me over to your house and I'm going to take everything that you value. Excellent? This sounds like a play.
I am a soldier, baby, who works just like a snake, sweating through the bag of diggers, like so that he knows it's just a grip. You trust me, now straight. Yeah, you hand your life to me. Let's walk along the wire and watch the muscles slash right by me. So I'll see if I can understand, surrender in this city. I'm a soldier. Thank you.